incontinentia pigmentosa, sir, here I am taking female with dominant allele, so female, this is nothing but affected female crossed with normal male. Okay, so here if you take XI, XI are the gametes, here XI, Y is the gametes. Okay, so this is called as gametogenesis. What is this? Gametogenesis. When it happens, XI and X. So it has XI, X small I. Here, XI. Tell me the nature of this female. Female is affected. That is what I am saying. Female will be never carrier for the incontinentia pigmentosa, because one dominant allele is enough to cause the disease. So, affected female. Okay. So, this is also affected male. Affected male. So, what I have done here, I have taken affected father, mother and normal father. Okay, now. So, affected mother. Next, affected normal father. So, what is happening? So, mother is producing two gametes with dominant allele. So, one dominant allele will go to the daughter, one dominant allele will go to the son. So, all the children are affected in the X-linked dominant inheritance. Okay, now. So, this is what X-linked dominant inheritance.